We now turn to the man known as Captain America. No, that's not Chris Evans. We're talking about Christian Pulisic. We're talking about the Captain America of soccer. He's won two major championships within 8 days, took the Champions League crown with Chelsea, and then kicked the winning goal to take the Nations League championship with Team USA. Christian, good to see you, my man. Let me ask you, what do you think of that? People call you Captain America. What do you think when you hear that?
I don't know how I feel about that. Obviously, there's some other Captain Americas out there, but I guess it's an honor, I guess.
It's an honor. And look, you've been picking up some hardware here lately. What is it like for a kid from Hershey, Pennsylvania, to pick up a Champions League, first American to play in and win in the Champions League? You're a kid from Hershey, Pennsylvania.
Yeah, it's unbelievable. I never thought I would be able to play on this stage, so I feel extremely lucky. And being able to take a big championship like this home, it makes me really proud, you know, and for all the Americans out there as well.
People have been talking about you since you were a teenager and talking about you being the future and the face of U.S. soccer. You have delivered on all of that and more in a lot of ways very early on. Do you always feel that weight? I know you had dreams as a kid of playing soccer, but now are you seeing where you have a larger role and you feel that weight of almost carrying U.S. soccer to another level?
I really just love the game. I love soccer so much. That's how I try to think of it. I try to enjoy every single moment that I can. And I try not to put too much pressure on myself. And try to enjoy it.
What was it like being back home? Like I said, you grew up, you started playing soccer at 4, but the place where you learned to play soccer, you went back there recently. Tell me what you did.
Yeah, so being able to go back to Pennsylvania, you know, my hometown club, Pennsylvania Classics, I was able to help them to build a new little facility there and some new fields out there. So hopefully the kids can enjoy that. And it's just really, really special to me to give back to the club that you know, gave me my first start in the game.
And I keep giving you these names, Captain America, your name is Christian, but you're also the most expensive American soccer player ever. And what that means is, never before had a European club paid so much for a transfer fee just so they could get the rights to you to join that team. That was some $70+ million, folks. The most, I know that label sounds crazy as well, but what do you think about that as well, that you have made it to that point that a club wanted you that badly?
Yeah, it's nowadays with all the numbers going around, it can be a bit crazy, but it's really about just kind of sticking to what I do and like I said before, trying to enjoy it, because I think that's the main thing.
All right, people want to learn a little bit more about you here. You live in London now, right?
Yes.
All right, so quick lightning round stuff here. Favorite English food?
Fish and chips.
Fish and chips. Now, when you're there in London, though, is that how you order it? Do you say fish and chips? What's the right way to order it there?
I think you got to go with a bit of an accent and say, can I have the fish and chips, please?
Okay, next question. What show did you binge during the pandemic?
I would say Queen's Gambit.
Have you ever seen A Devil Wears Prada?
No.
George, Robin, I hope you all were listening downstairs. What's your guilty pleasure?
I would say maybe watching Gossip Girl.
Okay, and who would you say in your life is your biggest fan?
My biggest fan? Probably my brother. Got to be my brother.
Okay. Yeah. Well, man, you told me you only get about 3 weeks off during the year, and this is in that 3-week window right now. Enjoy your time off, but I'm really glad to see you. Been watching you for a while, been keeping up with you for a while, and you are just delivering. You really are. So congratulations on all the success. Kid from Hershey, Pennsylvania, right?